A land and sea search is underway this morning for three fishermen missing off the coast of Far North Queensland. Inspector Brett Jenkins from the Cassowary Coast Patrol Group joins us live now from Cairns. Inspector, thanks so much for being with us. Can you just explain to us what's happened here?
Yes, good morning, Alex. So on Friday evening at about 7 p.m, we had four fishermen set off in their 5.2 metre fibreglass vessel east of Clump Point boat ramp off Mission Beach, and they were planning to do an overnight trip on a reef about 35 kilometres east of Mission Beach. Unfortunately, inquiries have led us to the fact that at around 11 a.m. on Saturday morning, the vessel started to take on water and sank very quickly. So as a result, all four fishermen landed in the water, and three of the fishermen made an attempt to swim to an island which they could see in the distance, mm-hmm. and one of the fishermen remained with a buoy, and he was located about 30 hours after they went into the water. Unfortunately, three of the fishermen still remain missing and are subject to our continued search this morning.
There is one survivor. Has he been able to tell you anything about the others?
Yes, he has. He's given us quite a bit of information, which has certainly assisted us in narrowing down our search area, but unfortunately to date we still haven't been able to locate them.
Are you fearing the worst, Inspector?
Well, look, we're coming up on 72 hours since the vessel sank, so obviously any extended periods of time in the water is not good. That's why our message always is that if you plan to go out on the water, please ensure someone responsible is aware of where you're going. So if something was to occur, some tragedy was to occur, we've got a good starting point where to start searching as soon as possible.
Yeah, I understand there was no EPIRB let off either. All right, Inspector, I know you're a busy man. I'll let you get back to it. Thanks so much for joining us this morning.